Hungry. Oh yeah, I'm fucking hungry. What is this, fucking Arby's? What does Arby's sell? Like meat?
Oh, we got the beef. Roast beef. Hot sandwiches.
I don't know nothing. I don't know anything about fucking Arby's, okay? Fucking settle down. I don't care. Garden Center? Hello? Arby's?
Arby's in Ontario, Marie speaking.
How are you doing, Maurice? Marita? What's her name?
It's Marie.
Maria.
No, it's Marie.
Marie.
You want to ask her if she's busy in the front?
Okay, can we, can I make an order, please?
Not over the phone, you have to come in.
Oh, what?
Let me ask her, hold on.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Ask her.
Oh. I want to kiss you.
Is it going to be a big order?
I don't know.
It's going to be huge.
Is it
large
be
order,
a big order?
Big yes, it's going to be a huge order. Yeah.
It is?
Yep, ma'am. Calm down. We'll figure this out together. Just let me order. What is it? Is this Arby's? Big order? Question mark?
What kind of big order? Because I can't really, like, I can't place the order, but if it's like a big order,
it's kind of like a.
Oh,
I'm trying to get like a dirty catered plate or whatever they call it.
A catering plate?
Yeah.
I don't believe we do the catering plate.
Yes, you probably could. If you just make my order, I'll just put it in and you guys could roast it. So.
Okay, just give me 1 second.
Do you want to sit
give
down?
Me 1 second.
Yes, is this Berea?
No, this is not Maria.
I thought I was just talking to Berea.
Oh yeah, she's
this isn't Berea, sorry. Who is this?
No, yeah.
Sorry.
Sorry, my name's Ashley.
Snashley?
Ashley.
Snashley? Snashley. How are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I'd like to get this order placed, so if we could just sit down, you can get out a paper towel.
Yes. Is it okay if I just give you a call back really quick right now? So I have a few orders in drive and I'm the only one that's in there.
No.
Okay, can I put you on hold really quick?
Can you just give me to Berea?
Well, it's only me and her right at this very moment.
Oh my god. Oh my god, okay, yeah, go ahead, run.
It's okay,
yeah, I'll be right here. Arby's, dude.
It's just her and the other girl, and we pull one away, and the other girl, Berea, is taking fucking the full load. Fuck you, Berea. You can take that drive-thru all night by yourself.
Hi, I'm so sorry about that.
Yeah, I would.
Okay. Well, you said you wanted to make a big order. What was the order?
I was just gonna hand pick it off the menu.
Right now, yes. And then I'm gonna look for the catering menu. It's because I just started here and I'm looking for the catering menu as it is. So I apologize for that inconvenience. But I know we do cater. Mm-hmm. I assume.
They're not training you properly there. What?
I'm sorry?
Are your managers there?
Yeah, I am the current shift lead right now. But I do have one right now.
Wow. You're the current shift lead, and you can't make me a platter.
Sure, yes I can. I can figure it out. I'm just asking you what it is you'd like.
Oh. So, do you have a pen?
Yes, I do. I'm right in front of the menu board anyway, on the cash register.
I'm going to start with 38 spicy Greek gyro meals. Spicy Greek. Meet
yes,
the Greeks.
Greek heroes. Okay.
And then, sorry, I'm eating Arby's right now. We'll also have corned beef fees. Was that corned? Kernel beef Reuben meal?
The Reuben? The corned Reuben?
Kernel Reuben? Yes.
The corned beef Reuben, yes. How many?
13. Did you have any desserts?
We have apple and cherry turnovers, and then we also have triple chocolate Ghirardelli cookies and salted caramel cookies.
Soft melt caramel cookies.
Salted caramel.
I don't want any of those.
Okay.
Do you have a calorie counter on your... it's for a meeting. And I'm making a banner, and I want to have... This is the 100...
And you're going to have this for when?
Oh, I need this for Monday.
For Monday, okay.
Oh, whew, right? I thought, yeah, you thought I was going to put the load on you, but someone else is going to get it. You know what I mean?
Hold on 1 second.
I don't want it.
Yeah, okay, so you got the 38 spicy Greek, 13 Reuben, and then, yes, I do have a calorie counter. So, did you want to know for which one is which?
Not quite. Hold the calorie counter. I want to know how many calories is in this whole order. And I'm going to put it on a bit. Yeah, and I'm going to put it on a banner. I want 110,000 calories. It's going to be 110. It's our 110th anniversary at our big business.
Okay.
I just want you to add up all the calories till 110,000. You can kind of pick just out of all the way from loaded Italian meal right down the roast chicken bacon Swiss sandwich meal and just start whipping individuals. And then once you get the individuals, add these numbers of the calories. And just let me know it's 110, and I'll take that for Monday. And it's important to me.
Okay, so just to verify what you'd like, you want it to add up to 110 calories, and you want basically one of each thing on the menu. And then an additional to that, you want 38 spicy Greek and 13 Reuben.
110,000 calories.
Yes, 110,000. Snashley. Oh, okay. Gotcha. 110,000 calories.
Yeah. Yeah. Black to zeros in that one.
So that's what you'd like, right? Just, like, go down the menu and get one of each and then add the additional 38 spicy Greek and 13 Reuben?
Excuse me?
Okay, to verify what it is you want, I'm just repeating what it is that I understood from you. So you want me to go down the menu and add one of each item from our menu?
Yes.
Okay, and then after that, add the 38 spicy Greek and 13 Reuben?
Exactly. To 110,000 calories. Exactly.
Okay, and then you need all that by Monday at 12, correct?
Yeah. Yeah. Are you working?
Me? On Monday, I am not.
Well, who's going to take that to the face?
I'm sorry? My boss.
Oh, your boss is working.
Yes.
He's probably cool, though, right? No, that's good, that's good. How about his wife?
Yes.
He's probably got a good wife and everything.
I don't know if he has a wife. I doubt it. I don't think he does.
Whoa. How could you doubt something like that? I'm sure he's a handsome...
Pretty well with you, sir. Yeah, he's a good boss. But, okay, I'll write this all down. Can I have your name, please?
It's Walter.
Walter? Okay, you got it, Walter.
Hold up. Can I just speak to Berea again?
Marie?
Yeah.
Okay. 1 second.
Thank you.
He wants to speak to Marie. Oh, who is it? Hello?
Hey, Berea?
Yeah?
Snashley's being a real fucking cunt to me, and I don't fucking understand why. So I'm just trying to get this fucking order in. And I'm on a big platter, tons of meals, to 110K calories.
You want a platter?
I keep my eye out, because I think Snashley's sleeping with your boss.
Okay.
So yeah, just keep your eye out on that, it's fucking sick. Just make me sandwiches then, just...
I'm sorry, she passed the phone back to me. What were you saying?
Hello? Is this Snashley or Berea?
This is Ashley. Marie's my coworker, and she's Marie, the phone back to me.
Oh, there's another one there for you with you, eh?
Yes.
Her name's Maria Bola?
I'm not sure what her last name is. Maria, what's your last name? Well, what do you need a last name for?
Why would you ask her that? You fucking crazy? You don't give that shit out to strangers. Jesus. Moly holy.
So, okay, Walter, anything else that I can get for you?
Not really. I'm not a huge fan of Arby's. It's disgusting, but it's for the people that work for me.
Okay.
I'm going to sicken them up with your dirty food, and I'll have that order for Monday.
Okay, I will.
All right. See ya, Berea.
All right, bye-bye.
That's fucking sick. Is Maria Bola?
I'm not sure what her last name is. Maria, what's your last name? Well, what do you need a last name for?
Why would you ask her that? You fucking crazy?